Kelechi Iheanacho. Kelechi Iheanacho is one of the richest Nigerian football players. The 24-year-old player plays for Leicester City in the English Premier League. Kelechi Iheanacho won the 2013 Under-17 FIFA World Cup Golden Boot, played in United Arab Emirates. Nigeria beat Mexico 3-0 to leave the tournament. As you all know, Iheanacho was instrumental in that tournament. Kelechi Iheanacho has made 23 appearances in the Nigerian national team and has scored 7 goals. The football star has been mostly seen sporting 2 luxury cars, a BMW i8 and a Mercedes-Benz C300. As a resident of Leicester City in England, he has a mansion in Manchester which costs a whopping sum of $1 million. According to some sources, he is working on building a house in Lagos, Nigeria. The house is almost in completion. Alex Iwobi. Iwobi is a Nigerian professional footballer that plays for Everton in the English Premier League. Despite his recent slump in form, the former Arsenal midfielder Alex Iwobi is one of the richest Nigerian footballers. He was part of Arsene Wenger's squad at Arsenal, where he spent 4 years. At Arsenal, Alex Iwobi earned a weekly salary of £159,000 after paying his tax, and currently earns 81,000 euros in Everton. Iwobi's annual salary is £2.6 million. Iwobi currently lives with his parents in England, something so strange for one of Nigeria's richest footballers. Alex Iwobi has made his intention known for coming down to Nigeria to settle down. Little wonder why he acquired the property in Lagos, Nigeria. The exact location of the property is unknown. From the picture, you could see that it's a big house. While staying with his girlfriend, Clarice Juliet, he bought a matching car for him and his girlfriend. Yes, he did that. He has also been seen riding around with a Mercedes convertible. He is also the owner of a BMW convertible. Victor Anichebe. Victor Anichebe is a Nigerian professional footballer that plays as a striker, but is currently without a football club. Victor Anichebe is currently a free agent after playing for Benjin Enterprises in 2017. He has played for 3 different clubs in England, including Everton for 9 years, West Bromwich Albion for 3 years, and he just spent 1 year in Sunderland. Victor Anichebe has 11 caps for the Nigerian national team with 1 goal. He drives a Rolls-Royce Phantom reportedly worth 150 million naira. The former Everton striker built a mansion in his hometown. In 2017, he shared some pictures of the house when it was under construction on his social media. Emmanuel Emenike. Emmanuel Emenike is a Nigerian professional footballer who plays as a striker. His last football club was Belgium side Westerlo in 2019. Emmanuel Emenike played a crucial part in the Super Eagles squad that won the African Cup of Nations in 2013. Playing for different clubs in Europe, including Karabükspor in Turkey, Spartak Moscow in Russia, Fenerbahçe in Turkey, and Olympiakos in Greece, has made Emmanuel Emenike to earn a huge salary, and today he is listed as one of the richest Nigerian footballers. For such a multi-million cash in his account, he is reportedly to own multi-million dollar houses in Dubai, London, and of course his hometown Nigeria. He is said to own a lot of expensive cars. At a time, he was spotted in a custom-made Mercedes-Benz G-Wagon and Range Rover SUV. Vincent Enyama. Enyama is a former Nigerian goalkeeper who played for Lille from 2011 to 2018. He's one of the most capped Nigerian players of the Super Eagles before announcing his retirement from international duties. While playing for Lille, Vincent Enyama was in a huge salary of 1.8 million euros per year, which earned him a spot in the richest Nigerian footballers. The goalkeeper owns a Mercedes-Benz G-Class Coupe and a Range Rover Evoque worth millions of naira. Enyama also has a big mansion in Lagos, where he lives with his family. Ahmed Musa. Musa is a Nigerian professional footballer who plays in Saudi Arabia for Al Nassr in the Saudi Professional League. Ahmed Musa has played almost his career at 2 of the richest countries in the world. His career in Russia and Saudi Arabia has made him one of the richest footballers in Nigeria. Musa has represented different clubs in Europe, including VVV Venlo in Netherlands, CSKA Moscow in Russia, and Leicester City in England. During his time in England, Ahmed Musa earned a weekly salary of $43,000. Currently, he earns a weekly salary of £60,000 in Saudi Arabia club Al Nassr, a whopping amount that helped him to make it in the Nigerian richest footballers. Ahmed Musa has earned 87 caps in the Nigerian national team and has scored 15 goals. He owns different expensive cars, including a Range Rover Sport, which he bought in 2013, a Range Rover Velar, which he bought in 2018, and a Mercedes-Benz G-Wagon, which he bought last year. The winger also owned a mansion in Nigeria, which is worth 500 million naira, and a barbing salon in Kano. He was brought up in Jos, so his first port of call was to build a house in Jos. But later on, he moved out of his first mansion and built another mansion. Victor Moses. Victor Moses plays as a winger for London Football Club Chelsea. He has represented many English football clubs, including Crystal Palace, Wigan Athletic, Chelsea, Liverpool, Stoke City, and West Ham. In the 2019 season, Victor Moses joined Inter Milan on loan from Chelsea. He has been rewarded a 60% pay rise following his stellar performance in Stamford Bridge. Victor Moses is currently playing for Russian side Spartak Moscow. He also signed an endorsement deal with Opramini, Glo, and a few other endorsement deals. Victor Moses is the proud owner of a 6-bedroom flat in Lekki, Lagos, worth 250 million naira. As one of the richest and most influential Nigerian footballers, he is interested in luxury life. To his name, he owns some luxury cars of fine taste. Some of his cars include a Mercedes-Benz AMG G63, Aston Martin's, Ford Edge, Ferrari 453 Italia, and many others. Jude Ighalo. It is a thing of surprise to see Jude Ighalo make it in the richest Nigerian footballer, having spent most of his career on loan. Thanks to his move to Chinese Super League, that helped him to earn a good spot on the Nigerian richest footballers. Ighalo is a Nigerian striker who played for English top club Manchester United. He was on a 6-month loan from a Chinese club, Shanghai Greenland Shenhua. Ighalo played for Watford in the English Premier League from 2016 and 2017, where he scored 19 goals for the club. His salary at Watford was £45,000 per week. Ighalo later moved to Chinese club Changchun Chantalen in 2017. He then moved to the CSL legend Shanghai Greenland Shenhua in 2019. Ighalo currently earns £150,000 at Manchester United, and also the same amount from his club in China, who completes £300,000 per week. Ighalo built an orphanage home in Ajegunle worth 500 million naira, where he was raised as a child. In December 2018, Ighalo opened a luxury mansion located in the Lekki side of Lagos. He built and opened the mansion and invited celebrity photographer Kelechi Amadiobi to help document his success. Ighalo has not been spotted with too many cars, but is associated to being the owner of White Range Rover, Vela, Rolls Royce, and a Mercedes-Benz G-Wagon. Obafemi Martins. His increased wealth came from his football career in China and made him one of the richest and top richest Nigerian footballers. Obafemi Martins is a Nigerian professional footballer who plays as a striker for Wuhan Zhou in the Chinese Super League. Obafemi Martins' senior football career started in Inter Milan, Italy, where he spent 5 years and scored 28 goals and 88 appearances before moving to England to play for Newcastle. Apart from owning luxury cars, he is the owner of two mansions located in Lagos and overseas. He owns a mansion located in VGC, Lekki, Lagos, and he also owns a mansion in Como, Italy. Staking his claims as one of the most paid football players in Shanghai, that is a Chinese club, Obafemi Martins owns a lot of fleet of cars. His cars include a Mercedes-Benz CLR McLaren, Mercedes-Benz G-Class, Lamborghini Aventador, Bentley Bentayga, Ferrari Spider, and many others. Apart from his fleet of cars, he owns a yacht to his name. He's the owner of Igiano 31 Expenditure Yacht. Mikel Obi. John Mikel Obi is the richest Nigerian footballer. He acquired his wealth playing for Chelsea, one of Premier League's clubs for many years. Mikel Obi is a midfielder who started his professional football club in Nigerian local team Plateau United before joining Lyn Football Club in Norway. After 2 years at Norway, Mikel Obi joined English football team Chelsea and spent 11 years in the English football club Chelsea before moving to Chinese Tianjin Teda in 2017, where he received over 10.6 billion naira on annual basis. Since leaving China, Mikel Obi has played for three different clubs. Although Mikel Obi lives in London with his partner and two kids, but it would be quite absurd not to have a house of his own here in Nigeria. He has a mansion in Lagos, Abuja, Jos, and London. To adorn his garage in his mansion houses, he has a lot of mouth-watering cars, which includes Bentley Continental GT, Rolls Royce, Mercedes-Benz G500, and many others. Thank you very much for having time to watch my video to the end. I have a question for you in the comment section. Which of these mentioned Nigerian footballers is your favorite? Drop your opinion in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're new. Turn on the bell notification icon to be notified every time I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozi, Ejimozi. I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. Thank you very much and God bless you. It's a buyer, Ejimozi. It's a buyer, Ejimozi. It's a buyer, Ejimozi.